The phenomenon of bullying is becoming increasingly common in schools. In your opinion, why do students resort to bullying and what are the consequences? Use examples to support your views. Causes of bullying: jealousy, desire to get noticed, and problems at school, at home. Consequences: low self-esteem, depression, and low school performance. Unfortunately, bullying among school-age students is becoming a more and more common occurrence these days. There are numerous reasons for this phenomenon, and it also has serious consequences which should be discussed. An obvious reason why students resort to bullying is that they are jealous of their classmates. For instance, if one student is wealthier than the others or performs better at school, jealousy pushes less advanced children to make fun of him. Furthermore, bullying sometimes results from certain students' desire to get noticed. In other words, they choose to bully their classmates because they want to be the center of attention. Last but not least, I believe that some students may have problems at home. So their inability to cope with domestic problems makes them lash out at their classmates. One of the most serious consequences of bullying is that the victim's self-esteem suffers tremendously. Actually, many of them not only lose confidence in themselves, but also become afraid or reluctant to attend school. Moreover, victims lacking self-esteem tend to fall into depression because they feel alone and unprotected against bullies. These feelings can easily lead to the deterioration of their school performance, since these vulnerable children find themselves unable to concentrate on schoolwork. In many cases, they become completely demotivated and fail to achieve the required standards. All in all, bullying is one of the most pressing problems in schools these days, and measures have to be taken to deal with it. In my opinion, teachers and parents should work together to examine its causes and alleviate its consequences.